So tonight, Cincinnati in the middle of its biggest budget crisis ever, and today an idea that could save a lot of police officers their jobs, but it does come with a bit of a catch. NewsHour's John London rounding out our top five tonight. John?
Well, Cherie, nerves are fraying, time is running short, and the budget is still one vote shy of soup. The mayor thought he had a majority this morning, but they're still at it here tonight. The latest budget solution comes with strings, those cost-saving days that have rubbed city unions the wrong way for months. With a variety of additional cuts, the number of police layoffs would be 47 instead of 112. There would be fewer firefighter layoffs as well. The trade-off would be acceptance of 10 unpaid furlough days. FOP President Kathy Harrell's getting this on the very night her rank-and-file votes on her re-election. It's anyone's guess what the unions will do with concessions.
Before we vote to spend $400,000 on recycling carts, what are the impact of laying off 47 police officers?
Right before Councilman Charlie Winburn revealed yet another list of additional cuts, adding up to $21 million of supposed savings.
I came in here Sunday to help work on this doggone budget.
An angry, forceful retort from Councilman Cecil Thomas, who stated emphatically everyone should sacrifice in order to put the city in balance.
Council members need to stop negotiating with the unions. Let the rank and file decide for themselves.
Now, just when the unions would vote on concessions, if they did, remains unclear tonight. The latest plan also defers their pension payment and chops their overtime by a significant amount. Coming up tonight at 6, the risk of borrowing. Try to balance. Live at City Hall, John London, News 5.